In this lesson, we're going to spend just a little bit more time talking about horizontal and vertical lines. So let me remind you, I'm probably a little tired of this, but let me remind you of characteristics of the horizontal and the vertical line. Just so you remember, horizontal line cuts through the y-axis. When you cut through the y-axis, the form of the equation will be y equals a number. When you cut through the x-axis, the equation will be x equals a number. A horizontal line, the slope is zero. A vertical line, the slope is undefined. All right, so I'm going to need to know those things to write equations of horizontal and vertical lines. Oh, let me say one more thing. If you have y equals a number, for instance, y equals 2, then that means that every point on that line will have a y coordinate as 2. Might be negative 3, 2, negative 1, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, all the y's are 2. On this line, let's suppose that this is x equals 3, every x coordinate on every point on that line will be a 3. So now let's look and see what we can do with this. Number one, find the equation of a vertical line through this point. Okay, when I see vertical line, I know it is x equals a number. Well, if it's x equals a number, all I have to do is look at the representative point, and the x coordinate of that point is the x coordinate of every point. This is simply the line x equals negative 2. Okay, the next one, the equation of a horizontal line. Okay, horizontal lines are y equals a number because a horizontal line cuts through the y-axis. I have to see what the y-coordinate is for that point because all the points have the same y-coordinate. And the equation is y equals 7. Okay, problem number 3. Find the equation parallel to y equals 8 passing through this point. All right, what do you know about y equals 8? Well, if it cuts through the y-axis, it's a horizontal line. If you are parallel to a horizontal line, then you're another horizontal line. This was a sneaky way of saying horizontal line. Okay, and if it's a horizontal line, it's a y equals. What is the y coordinate of this point? Negative 5. So it's the line y equals negative 5. The last one says perpendicular to y equals 5. Well, let's see where we start. Y equals 5 is a horizontal line cutting through the y-axis at 5. If you're perpendicular to that, then you are a vertical line. This was a rather sneaky way of saying vertical line. So this is a vertical line, so it's an x equals. And what is the x coordinate? It is negative 5. Okay, so that's working with horizontal and vertical lines.